when we're not feeling well, most of us just want to stay in bed and not move around. However, it is critical that we don't do that. Our lungs are like sponges. And when we don't take good deep breaths and we're just lying on our backs, these sponges squish on each other. What we need is to move around in different positions and to make sure we're practicing our breathing so we can keep those sponges open and help with our breathing and oxygen levels.